How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, and in this video I'm going to do a reaction to the Carpenters, For All We Know. Somebody sent me the link, so if this is wrong, don't blame me, it's your guys' fault. Without further ado, before we go on, I want to remind you that I'm going to do another one of these reactions to For All We Know, but by Shirley Bessie, because I can't remember what it was, I just read it. She was another person who sang the song, so you know, I thought it'd be an interesting comparison. So, let's start.
Love, look at the two of us, strangers.
Woo. Good stuff. Good stuff. Ooh. All right. So two things. I know it might be kind of weird that I thought of during this time that I was watching it. Number one, like I didn't really realize that she was on the drum set for a while until I kept seeing her kind of bob up and down, and I was like, "What is she doing?" And then it kind of panned out, and then I was like, "Oh shoot, you know she's playing the drum set." So that's something I didn't realize from the top. Number two. Her like backup band is like, it looks like they're just sitting on like lounge furniture or like patio furniture, just chilling out with that was the electric clarinet, right? That was the electric clarinet. And was there three things? Well, whatever. If there's three things, here's my third one. It was beautiful. You know, there wasn't a lot of push and pull here. There wasn't like a huge climax or anything like that. But I think this was a really good example of just admiring her voice. You know, now I'm very excited to see what Shirley Bassey does with this one. You know, we'll see if it's much different, much more similar. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. If you haven't already done so, please sub to my channel, and I will see you in the next video.